I'm John Sheahan. You might know me as the fiddle player who played with the Dubliners for 50 years. I'm here having a crack today, and this is a tune I wrote about 30 years ago, I think now, named after a place in Dublin called Marino. I call it the Marino Waltz.